Because dentists often work alone and they work in isolation, we often don't get that ability to share the work. And I think that we need to reframe our lens through which we view failure. You know, mistakes are painful, but when we make them, if we can focus on the education and if we can focus on mutual collegial support with all our colleagues around the world, I think we can learn from each other and do so much more better.